Hi, Kevin.
Hey, what's up, Matt?
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just hanging out in the new CCS shop. And guess what we're going to do today? Another episode of Kev's Kreations.
You going to create?
Damn right. It's been a while. We owe you guys one. Let's do this.
All right.
Whoop.
So what kind of creation are we looking at today?
Today, we're going to be making an invisible board.
What?
Yeah.
How does that make any sense?
Camouflage, baby.
Let me
ask you again. We're going like full Master P, full Army Fatigues, full, I don't know, Florida. It's going to be good.
Who's on your shirt?
Oh,
it's my boy. What is that? Is that an indication of something to come?
Could be. We'll find out.
S-Wick, huh? What's first? What are we going to go grab first?
All right, let's see. We should probably start out with the deck. We got something from Paisley that isn't exactly camo, but I think it's going to do the job.
We'll find
it. Let's go into the warehouse. Paisley right there up on the wall.
Ow! Kevin!
Kevin wasn't really all that popular in school.
Once again, we're lost in a warehouse.
How does the alphabet go?
I ask the same question every time. I think I's this way.
You are really stupid at this.
Yeah. It's like amazing here. It's like I'm lost in the jungle.
We got a Paisley board here,
Sean Cliver's company, and you know, it's not exactly the traditional camo, it's more of a Paisley camo. And we got our Citizen Tanya graphic here. She's obviously fighting for something. So we backed this graphic and the shape. This thing is rad. This is 8.625 wide, and it's got a little bit of like a snub nose up here with a round tail. I'm a big fan of shaped noses and rounded tails.
I love a good round tail too.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out to all the round tails out there.
That's what I'm talking about. All right, moving on. Oh, we're gonna get our Krux camo trucks forged in the jungles of Santa Cruz.
Santa Cruz, yeah.
Yeah.
I found them, Kevin.
Yeah, what do we got? Yeah. We got some Krux camo trucks right here. Let's rip them out and see what's good. These are 8.5 wide. They come in a few different sizes. I think 8.5 is the widest. And it looks like they come with a little dog tag. That's perfect for what we're doing. I didn't even know that was a thing. I love it. Excited to slap these on our camo board. We move on.
All right, what's next?
We got to get some MOB Grip camo colored.
Of course we do.
Moving on.
What is this shirt? Young Sketchy Tank?
Oh, yeah. Sketchy Tank American Dream shirt. Full camo. Gotta start off somewhere, am I right? There it is. I can barely see it.
I can't see it at all. Watch. Grip tape? No grip tape.
MOB camo grip.
What's next?
We're gonna get some pig rails. Just some green ones. Let's see if we can go find those. CD. Ah, here we are. CD1. Some pig rails. I see them. But where's the green ones? Ah, first try.
Yeah.
There we go. All right. You know, this graphic is so rad that we don't want to mess it up. And the reason why is because Sean Cliver at Paisley, he screen prints all these boards. Maybe not just by himself. He probably has a crew of people doing it. But do you see how many colors are on this?
Yeah, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know, I'm colorblind.
That's okay. It's beautiful. I can tell you that much.
So each color is its own layer?
Yeah, each color is its own layer and they're screen printed beautifully. All right, we're gonna slap some green rails on this because we're gonna be doing some board slides later.
Where'd these come from?
What?
Never mind, keep going. What's next?
I think we got some wheels. 51 millimeter Spitfire wheels. And guess what? They're invisible as well.
Kevin, where'd you go?
I'm out here, Matt.
Oh God, you're a floating head.
Kevin is out, no truck left behind. Ow. Spitfires, 51 millimeter classics. We gotta get some bearings. No, we didn't have any camo bearings, but we do have some black bearings from Independent, so we're gonna go find those. It's a very tactical color. Some Independent bearings. We chose some black ones since we didn't have any actual camo ones, but you know what's important is that black is a part of camo. So these are gonna work out just fine. ABEX 7. 7.
What does that even mean?
I don't know, man. They just go fast. Woo-hoo! I got a lot of shit. I got a lot of stuff here for Kev's Creation. I feel like I need something to carry it in. So we're gonna pick out a custom backpack from Acembly.
Are you going to assemble it?
Sure am.
Let's go check it out.
Follow me.
In the halls of CCS, looking for the best board.
Ah, here it is. Right where it's supposed to be. There we go.
So wait, how does this assembly thing work?
It's pretty cool, man. So you can choose your own straps and you can choose your own.
I can't hear you.
So you can choose your own straps on the back here, and they come in many different colors. And then you can choose your own pouch that velcros and buttons to the top here. So we're gonna go pick out our most likely camo pouches and camo straps. And then we're gonna put everything in this backpack and go skate it.
Let's go.
All right.
Hit the deck!
I gotta take a break.
This is the last thing we gotta pull, right?
I mean, I went to boot camp, but I'm not ready for this sort of stuff.
Did you really go to boot camp?
Booty camp.
Oh! Take it, take it.
Is that at the top? Are you kidding me?
You're in the, dude, if you can't climb up there in your tactical gear, then you're a real poser.
Oh, gosh. Ugh. We got it. Ah, the pouch. And look, we can assemble it right now. Done.
Well, easy.
Moving on. You know what? Sometimes you don't always want a backpack. It's a little too hot on your back, a little too cumbersome. They also offer a pouch. Not just a pouch, a fanny pack. We're gonna get one of those too for later.
Wait, fanny pack? Like fanny?
Hey Kev.
What are we gonna do now that you're covered in camo?
We gotta go set up the board, do some little grip tape art, and we're gonna go skate it.
Let's go.
And we have a little special friend to help us out today. We're going full Rambo on this one. He's going on the top graphic. Once you really pat down that MOB clear, your image shows through beautifully.
That doesn't sound like something Rambo would say.
Once you mash down your MOB grip, Rambo comes through the mud and cuts your throat. Is that better?
A little bit, yeah.
Thanks. I decided we can't just use a file to grip this board. I had to bring in something really special. Something that was made for our boy Rambo. A little K-bar. Remember, kids. Never cut towards yourself. Always cut towards your enemies.
How we looking?
We're looking great, but the board's looking even better. Looks like this thing's combat ready. Let's talk about it. We got our Paisley board. We have our pig rails. Our camo Krux trucks. Our Spitfire wheels in full camo. Independent bearings. MOB grip. All protected by Rambo himself. Let's go shred this thing. Impenetrable. Okay, here we are at Mount Tabor. We hear there's a slappy curb up here. We're gonna check it out.
How's it going out there, kids? Board holding up pretty good?
Yeah, Tanya's doing pretty good. As you can see, her beautiful face hasn't been scuffed. We have these nice pig rails holding up nicely. We got a little sap on Rambo, but I'm sure he's used to that.
So what's up with you? You hot? You baking out there?
I'm baking like an egg in this getup. I think I gotta change into something a little more tactical.
Tactical? It is pretty hot out here, huh? Kevin? Kevin? Kevin, where'd you go, man?
Bullshit. God damn it, dude. It's freaking hot out here, too. I don't even know why he's freaking making me do this shit. I can't deal with this anymore. Kevin! Kevin!
try the warm-up.
Did you get married today?
I did not. They're down there.
Oh, that's cool.
No! No! Give it! No! No!
No! No! What did we do today, Kevin?
We killed.
Just kidding. We did a Kev's Kreations, and check out the board. We did a few board slides on it on our Paisley skateboard. On our pig rails, slid very nicely. We got our Krux camo trucks, camo Spitfire wheels, and independent bearings. And don't forget, our camouflage MOB Griptape with me on it. Well, guess what? If you guys have been watching Kev's Kreations in the past, you know that if you can name this board in the comments below, we will give the Rambo Ripper to you guys. So come up with the best name for this board. We'll choose the winners in about a week or so. We'll see. That's it for another episode of Kev's Kreations. I'm Rambo, and I'm out.